We're using 5 volts DC with 4.1 milliamps. Put a very mild charge into the water. This isn't trying to produce hydrogen. This is trying to charge the water. Totally separate application. While small amounts of bubbles are coming off of the hydrogen, our object is not to try and produce oxygen and hydrogen. Our object is to run a current through the water. And after we run the current through the water, we're going to hook up an oscilloscope and see if it's is carrying any sort of sine wave or square wave. And in theory, I believe it will be a sine wave, but what we're going to try and do is charge this just for a few moments, not very long. We're going to turn off this power supply, which is only producing 4 volts, about 417 milliamps. Not a heck of a lot of power. Just literally watts, not hundreds of watts or anything, but single digits. And we're going to go ahead and hook it up to the oscilloscope.
That is reading from the water. What we're seeing is a direct read from the water after having just been charged for a few minutes. Tell me water isn't alive. I'm Craig Westbrook. I'm with Triatomic Fuel Cells. Trying to give back to some people and let them know that it's not just about me, it's about everybody getting ahead and finding out how to turn this water into fuel. Don't take anything for granted, and don't believe just because it's in the book that it's right. Because a lot of times you find out the book doesn't know what it's talking about. Sine waves, but we're going to try and see what we can do to take advantage of this situation and put this to our use.